The Baishatun Mazu Pilgrimage is now in the fifth day of its eight-day 400-kilometer trek from Miaoli to Yunlin and back. President Tsai caught up with the Taoist pilgrims in Yunlin, where she passed out souvenirs and joined them for about 4 kilometers.
Seeing President Tsai in the procession, the pilgrims clamor and call out. Surrounded by hustle and bustle, Tsai walks with the procession for about 4 kilometers. When the palanquin bearing the Mazu statue arrived in Beichen Police Station, Tsai offered incense and a prayer. The Baishatun Mazu Pilgrimage is an annual religious event. This year, it embarked on an eight-day trek on April 11th. On the fifth day, Tsai came bearing gifts for the pilgrims.
The Baishatun Mazu Pilgrimage is in its fifth day and has arrived at Yunlin's Beigang. The president handed out essential oil patches to relieve the pilgrims' aches and fatigue. Naturally, it hurts if you walk a long time. Soreness is inevitable, so this is a highly practical gift. It's such a thoughtful gift. It will allow us to relax when we have some downtime. You can stick it to the bottom of your feet, since soles hurt from walking.
Participation in the Baishatun Mazu Pilgrimage reached record heights this year, with nearly 80,000 people signing up. With the president in their ranks, her Secret Service was on high alert, prepared for all contingencies.